been waiting for you, Arthur.
Well, I'm sorry to have kept you.
Come on, let's get going.
What's the plan?
We're meeting a couple of the Greys over at the saloon. They spoke to Bill about a job needing security.
After the farce of stealing the horses for them, why are we doing this?
Because we need to stay in with them, and they're paying.
So what kind of security they want?
We're about to find out. Now come on.
This seem legit to you, Bill?
Sure. Dutch said we was to keep on dealing with them until we find this gold.
Can we trust them?
Can we trust anyone?
Yeah. Let's just see what they say.
They said there was some big misunderstanding about them horses.
And what about boarding their fields?
They don't know we had anything to do with that.
Oh, that's so?
Yeah. They think it was the Braithwaites. Listen, I know these Grey boys a bit now. This is on the level.
We're stuck in the middle of some ancient feud, but instead of playing both sides, we're being used by both of them.
They were saying the Catherine Braithwaite.
Hey, hold up. This don't feel right.
Now it don't feel right? I could have told you that.
Sure, what the hell? Get down!
Sons of bitches.
What the...
Getting sloppy, Morgan.
You see that window and Sean's... Carl, don't talk to me about sloppy.
Better in here, not there. Thinking the Greys might be onto us after all.
Now it's sinking in.
Get me now, you son of a bitch!
So much for loot. What damn loot? We ain't getting out of this for nothing. That's assuming we even get out of it.
Of course we're getting out of it.
This is you,
Morgan. We all is getting the job done.
You call this getting the job done? You see Bill anywhere?
No.
Shit!
See that? Those cowards are running away.
Looks like most of them.
Not all of them.
Sheriff Grey. And what about Bill? Where the hell's he?
We'll find him later. Come on. Sheriff Grey! You need to get a hold on this town! It's going to hell!
What do you think you are? Bunch of two-bit thugs from God knows where? You're so dumb to think we don't know what you've been doing!
Come out, Sheriff! It's over!
We put down far worse than you! 100 times over! This is the Greys' town! Always has been! Always will be!
Only Greys I see left around here is you!
to come out, we'll come out!
Shit! Oh, Bill!
Guns on the ground, now! Both of you, don't do it!
You know we can't do that. You put the gun down, Sheriff!
I'll blow his brains out!
You want to join your little friend?
He was a good kid.
Well, how the hell was I to know?
Let me see. They set us up once before. They didn't like us. We destroyed their farm. Should I go on?
Go easy on him, Morgan.
He was out trying to find a lead. Same as you. Same as Hosea. All you do is complain when things don't work out. Except when it's your goddamn fault.
You don't know what you're talking about. You don't give a damn about nobody but yourself.
Oh, you act so high and mighty, but you're no better than the rest of us. I've ridden with you boys close on, what, 6 months now? And all you ever done was complain. You can fight, but you can't think.
You can't do either.
Okay, cowpoke.
Bill, take the boy's body. Bury him proper someplace, quiet. Micah? Best you and I don't speak for a moment.
I'm just so frightened by you.
Get out of my sight, pair of fools. He was like an annoying little brother to me. What fun we had riding together. What a goddamn mess we're making of things.
Hold still, girl.
Okay, girl. Nice job, girl.
Hey, partner.
Hi there, mister. You done good, girl. Easy, whoa.
Don't get hysterical.
Goes well, girl.
Calm down. This will all be okay. We will find the boy.
Arthur, have you seen that boy, Jack?
No.
Where's my goddamn son? Where is he? Where's my son? They took him, didn't they? They took my son.
Who took him?
We think the Braithwaite woman took him.
Oh.
But Kieran saw a couple of fellows sound like Braithwaite boys.
Where's my son? If anything, where is my son, Dutch Vanderlyn?
We will find him, we will bring him back to you, and we will kill any fool that had the temerity to touch one hair on that boy's head. Abigail, you have my word.
Just get me back, my son.
I will get that boy back, so help me God, right now.
Dutch, we just heard about Jack. You need some extra guns?
Yeah, why not? Micah, Kieran, anyone strange turns up, you kill him. Rest of you, let's ride. Okay, let's go get that boy back.
They must have figured out what we was up to, Dutch.
Yeah, we just got shot to hell by the Greys in town.
I know, I heard about Sean too. I don't want to even think about that right now. We have to focus on Jack.
I swear, I'll kill everyone there.
Easy, John. Try to stay calm.
I'm fine.
How the hell did they get to him?
I don't know, but we are getting him back and they will pay. I promise you that.
What about the gold?
Who gives a damn about the gold? They got Jack.
I hate to break it to you, but I don't think there is any gold. And if there is, it's hidden somewhere no one knows.
What?
I've turned every stone.
Christ's sake, Hosea. After all that, another perfect scam.
We underestimated them.
No, they underestimated us. Enough talk. There is no point arguing how we got here. This is where we are. And we are going to fix it. So come on! Okay, get your heads right. Nobody makes a move until I say so. Come to me. We'll go in on foot from here.
First Sean, now Jack. We should have stayed out of all of this.
Bit late for that, ain't it?
Quiet. We're going to fix this right now.
Like they don't know we're coming.
Are you coming or what? We don't have all day. Come on, let's get this done. John, you sure you're okay?
Like I said, I'm fine.
Follow my lead. Both these redneck families think they can ruin us? I don't think so.
There they are.
Who steals a goddamn boy?
I'm gonna let fly at those sons of bitches!
John, I need you to stay calm. Get down here now, you inbred trash!
What the hell do you want?
Easy, John.
We've come for the boy. You must have known we would.
Shouldn't have messed with our business now, should you?
Whatever complaint you have with us, alleged or otherwise, that is a young boy. That is not the way you do things. Hand him over.
Get the hell off our land.
If you ain't gonna be civilized about this, woman!
Jack! Jack, can you hear me?
Jack, you in here?
Jack! Let's go help Dutch!
Thank you.
find a way into that room.
Come on, this must be it! I can't see a goddamn thing! One, two, three! Where's the boy?
We have lived in this house for 120 years. We never had no problem except for
Yankees. Where is the boy? Who took him?
You killed my son.
Oh, and I will surely kill the rest of them unless you start talking.
Oh, I know your type. Common scum.
Where is the boy?
You filth.
All right. We get her out of here.
What about Dan?
Now let's get this hag outside. Any more of her sons to deal with?
No, reckon they're all dead.
Right, burn this dog to the ground. You boys sure Jack ain't in here?
We searched everywhere, Dutch.
You got that one, Arthur?
I guess that's the end of the goddamn cribbage game.
Come here!
Put me down, you dumb Yankee! I never liked you.
Why'd you take the boy, Mrs. Braithwaite?
You stole my
boys are off limits.
You stole my horses. Ain't no rules in war, Mr.
Matthews.
Yes, that's it.
Where's the boy?
My sons gave him to Angelo Bronte. So my guess is Saint-Denis. Either there or on my boat to Italy.
Let's go.
Arthur, come on.
What are we doing with her?
Leave her.
I told you she was crazy.
It's gonna work out, John. It's gonna work out. Listen to Dutch.
Now, I don't expect you to understand this, but I have never been more proud of you than I am right now, brother. You're doing the right thing.
If I don't get that boy back safe, she'll kill us all.
I know, but looking at this logically, well, that boy is fine. They took him to scare us. Nobody takes a boy to harm him.
He's right, John.
What do you think, Arthur?
The boy will be fine, but, well, of course, Marston's scared rotten. We killed all those people. We stirred up all that trouble for nothing.
No, no, not for nothing. For living. Now, we get that boy back, and we go. Trust me.
Hey, Dutch, we got a problem.
Not a problem. Visitors. A solution. Good day, fine people. Mr. Vanderlyn. Mr. Matthews, I presume. And who are you?
Rip Van Winkle.
Huh. Good day, sir. Agent Milton, Pinkerton Detective Agency. Agent Ross. Ah, Mr. Morgan, nice to see you again.
And to what do we owe the pleasure, Agent Moron?
I don't know if you're aware, but this is a civilized land now. We didn't kill all them savages only to allow the likes of you to act like human dignity and basic decency was outmoded or not yet invented. This thing, it's done.
This place ain't no such thing as civilized. It's man, so in love with greed, he has forgotten himself and found only appetites.
And as a consequence, that lets you take what you please, kill whom you please, and hang the rest of us? Who made you the messiah to these lost souls you've led so horribly astray?
I'm nothing but a seeker, Mr. Milton.
You ain't much of anything more than a killer, Mr. Vanderlinde. But I came to make a deal. It's time. You come with me, and I give the rest of you 3 days to run off, disappear, and go and live like human beings someplace else.
You came for me? Risk life and limb in this den of lowlifes and murderers so that they might live and love? Ain't that fine?
I don't want to kill all these folk, Dutch. Just you.
In that case, it'll be my honor to join you. Excuse me, friends. I have an appointment to keep with.
I think your new friend should leave now, Dutch.
You're making a big mistake, all of you.
Yeah, dreadful. We have got something. Something to live and die for. How awful for us. Mr. Milton, stop following us. We'll be gone soon.
I'm afraid I can't. And when I return, I'll be with 50 men. All of you will die. Run away from this place, you fools! Run!
Come on.
Get your damn hands off of me, boy.
What now? We get out of here. And quick. Any ideas?
I know a big old house, hidden in the swamps outside Saint Denis. I'm sure they'll find us eventually, but it should buy us a few days.
A few days is all we need.
There's a spot out by Shady Bell. Lenny and I got into that dispute with the previous occupiers. Place is well hidden.
You and Arthur, ride out to make sure no one else has moved in. Lenny, go follow those fools out of here. Make sure that they leave. And John, we'll get Jack back, and we'll get gone. Rest of you, get packing!
Come on, John.
This is crazy.
We'll get packed up, but we need a new spot offer.
You all right, girl? Follow me. I know the way. It's gonna be all right, John.
We should be going for Jack.
We will. But we have to move everyone first before that bastard Milton comes back with an army. We ain't no use to Jack in jail or at the end of a rope.
I don't even know what to think no more.
Just gotta keep our cool. Be smart about this.
Mart? Are you joking? We made too much noise once again. We drew them right to us. I mean, how many people we killed the past few weeks?
Far too many.
It's Dutch playing his games. Hosea, too. Getting involved with those two families. Master con men working their magic.
They thought there was a lot of gold.
Yeah, they thought there was money. Ain't there always?
Look, Marston, I don't know what to tell you. Things don't always work out. That ain't nothing new.
Jack's gone. We lost Sean, Mac, Davey, Jenny. And for what?
We can't change what's done. We can only move on.
But one day, we need to start learning from our mistakes.
Come on, it ain't all bad. We've had a rocky run, but we'll be okay. We'll get through it.
Dutch will fix it. Dutch will come up with a big plan. Right now, every plan gets us into worse trouble. We're getting further from where we're meant to be going.
Now, you can't put all this on Dutch. You're worked up, and rightly so. Don't get too far in your head with all this. You'll never get out.
It's a goddamn mess.
Place like this, you get even old Scratch to give God some thanks.
Yeah, there's a girl.
That poor kid. We chose this life. He didn't.
I don't know. I think this life chose us.
You, me, Dutch, Hosea. It's been a long time now.
Sure has. Lots changed.
I sometimes wonder if things was ever the way we remembered them. If we were ever who we thought we was.
Like I told you, don't go down a rabbit hole with this, Marston. That won't help nothing.
I treated Jack bad. Abigail, too. I didn't want to believe he was mine. You know, when I was lost on that mountain after Blackwater, part of me thought I could just leave again and no one would ever know.
But some wolves thought otherwise. Look, you're here now, and this spot we're going to, it's close to Saint Denis. As soon as we get the others safe, we'll find this Bronte and get Jack back.
So what is this place?
Lenny found it. Big old run-down plantation house. Another gang was holed up there for a while, but we sent them on their way. Probably moved on to one of their other hideouts, what's left of them. Where we got that dynamite for the bank job. All right. Should be just down this path to the left here. So back to what I was talking about. Shouldn't be any trouble. Just need to check it's all clear.
Now, where have I heard that before?
That's it up ahead.
Four walls and a roof. We're moving up in the world.
You ain't seen inside it yet.
Come on. Sooner we get this done, the better. You sure this place is empty?
I ain't sure on nothing.
All right. Let's leave the horses here and take a look. Think there's more of them?
I'll check the house. You keep watch out here. Any more of you upstairs, I'm coming for you. You hear me?
Come on. I got a bullet here waiting for you.
Didn't you get the message last time?
Where are you creeps hiding? Come out.
Oh, I'm gonna be real happy to shut you up.
I knew you'd come soon enough. You are some of the coward, like you. The bounty hunters, the freedmen, the carpetbaggers, the army of criminals who stole our land and our government. I survived them all. Our fight will live on.
Jesus.
How's it looking up there?
I think that's a lot. Didn't even have to shoot the last one.
Good. Come help me with this, will you? What are you doing, Arthur? Here, give me a hand moving these bodies. Don't want the others walking into this. Follow me. All right, this way. We'll dump the bodies in the swamp over there.
Okay, I can deal with the rest of the bodies. You go meet up with the caravan, guide them in.
All right, see you soon.
We got fine living. Ignore the corpses and the alligators. It's paradise.
I love it. Miss Grimshaw, Mr. Pearson, would you two kindly work your magic? Arthur, take a ride with me.
Sure.
Come on.
Dutch?
Yes?
Could I have a word with you?
Not now. Come on, Arthur. Can you believe that, girl? All I've got going on, and she wants to talk.
Everything okay with you two?
I got far more important things to worry about right now than Molly O'Shea.
So, where are we going?
To take a look at this eighth wonder of the civilized world, Saint Denis, I keep hearing about. According to the map, the road up this way should lead us right in there.
All right. I guess this day ain't over yet.
Not quite. Good work back there, Arthur. Everything went okay?
Few loose ends. Nothing major.
And John?
About what you'd expect. He's taking it hard.
We are going to get that boy back, whatever it takes. I need you to start asking around in the city for Bronte. Subtly, of course. Public places, maybe start with the saloons. Anyone who can put us in contact with him.
Of course. What about the Pinkertons?
I'm fairly sure nobody followed us. We moved out fast. We should be safe for a few days here.
And then?
I think we need to move a little further. Put some ocean between us and all of this. The mess with those two families, losing Sean. I see things differently now. For a long time, I truly believed a paradise lay somewhere in the West for us. But I just don't know anymore.
So we're leaving the country now?
Maybe. I'm still thinking about it. Whatever we do, we'll need more money. In any case, we have more pressing matters to attend to first. Okay, there she is. A
real city. The future.
Big cities. They're
always repellent.
Exactly.
I'll find you in there. Go see what you can figure out.
Yes.
Howdy.
That's a hell of a horse you got there.
You're a brave girl.
Monsieur?
Hey there! Hey there, mister.
To our place. I got away, but they got my wife. Please, mister. We gotta do something.
All right. Where is she?
She's a sacked out in the swamp by the water.
Okay. Go on. See if you can find the law. I'll do what I can.
I go about finding more help. Help! Somebody help!
Thank you.
look at you for one more second.
Oh, you gonna hurt my feelings when talk like that.
No! Someone help me!
Sorry I weren't here sooner.
Oh, thank the Lord you showed up when you did. You saved my honor. Christ, what a mess. Would you please get them out of here? I can't stand to touch them, and I don't want them rotting indoors. I put away in the sack there. It ain't enough, but please take it.
You're all right now, ma'am. So
let's hope my Horace found another guardian angel like you.
Appreciate it. Good luck to you. Okay then, girl. Whoa! Hi there, mister.
Mister?
Hey! Who's there?
Arthur.
The hero returns.
You're okay, girl. So up now.
My legs.
tell you boys about the time I was hanged?
I think so.
Tell us again. Sure. So I got caught doing something or other. I was just a kid, 17, 18, long before I met Dutch. I was newly an orphan. Anyway, I got caught by some hill country sheriff stealing a chicken, I think it was, and he decided I was going to be hanged for it.
For a chicken?
All right.
Yes. Yep. Only some folks thought it was unfair. At the hanging, there was a riot. They went to lynch me. But someone I never saw, he shot the rope clean through. Instead, they hanged the sheriff. And I got away with nothing more than a sore neck.
Well, was you scared?
Absolutely petrified.
Well, fair enough.
Okay, I think that's enough for me.
Evening.